Hey guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. I hope you all are doing well. So in today's video, I'm going to share a few more daily practice worksheets with you all. Before sharing these worksheets, I want to mention one thing here. Actually, I have been getting these kind of comments for quite some time, where some of you are worried that your child is unable to do these worksheets and you have a concern that these worksheets are not appropriate for kindergarten kids. I have been saying this thing from day one that I make these worksheets for Chia and I customize these worksheets according to her interest and her need, but it doesn't mean that every 5 year old should be able to do all these worksheets. These worksheets are just to give you an idea, but it's your responsibility as a parent to customize these worksheets according to your child's age group or your child's interest. You know your child better, so you should plan worksheets which you think your child can do easily or which topics you think that your child can do easily. Many of you sent me pictures of your children enjoying these worksheets. Even they are 4 or 4.5, they still do these worksheets and like doing these worksheets. So again, it's your duty as a parent to customize these worksheets according to your child's needs and interest. I'm here to share what I practice with Gia and what she's doing on the daily basis so that you can get some ideas or some motivation to plan your child's daily practice worksheet. But it doesn't mean that you have to practice each and every worksheet. Again, you can follow these worksheets exactly as it is. If you think your child is enjoying doing them and learning through them, it's your duty as a parent to make these worksheets easy or difficult for your child. It's totally up to you. It's nothing like I'm sharing these worksheets and you have to practice them. If you don't find these worksheets helpful, or if you think these worksheets are difficult for your child, you can watch our previous videos. You can start from there. With that being said, now let's begin with the video. So as I mentioned in one of my previous videos that we were not very consistent with homeschooling for the past 4-5 months. So I plan to spend good 2 weeks for revision only, that like we are going to revise certain topics that we did in the past. But I always make sure to include few new brain boosting or brain teaser kind of activities in her daily practice. So the first worksheet is for days and months name. So this is very simple worksheet. I just wrote today is, and she had to write the day name here, then yesterday was, tomorrow will be. So instead of asking them to write 5 days of the week, you can try some activity like this. Below this, I have given her a few questions like, which is the second month of the year, February, which is the 8th month of the year, which month comes after October, which is the last month of the year. I have been asking you guys for a very long time that always include these kind of question and answer or statement kind of activities in your child's daily practice. These kind of activities are great for their understanding of the language, for their reading skills, for their writing skills. So you should definitely include some statements or questions in your child's daily practice worksheets. So Chia is going to start her kindergarten from September, and here in Canada, French is also a primary language. So that's why we have started practicing the basics of French language, and this worksheet is for French numbers. Counting corners. Count the corners and circle the number. As you can see, I made few shapes here. These are very basic shapes, and on the right side I wrote the numbers. So child has to look at the shape and then identify the corners, like how many corners does rectangle has, and child has to circle the right answer. Like you saw here, I gave her few writing practice worksheet, then one matching, then again one very basic sorting or matching worksheet to make sure that she doesn't get tired while writing, and to keep her interest in worksheets, I always make sure to mix and match writing practices worksheets and some fun activities or brain teaser activities. Next, we have one more sorting worksheet. Now here she has to cross the object that doesn't belong there. So as you can see, I wrote few letters here, then one number. So she crossed it, then few shapes and a flower. These kind of sorting activities are great for their concentration, their logical thinking, and I will highly encourage you guys to include these kind of worksheets in their daily practice. After this, we have one page of cursive letter writing practice. Next worksheet is for digraphs and blends. So this is a very basic worksheet, complete the words, and I have mentioned the digraphs or blends here, which she is going to use to make the words. And I will show you in a real time how she did this worksheet.
Complete the words. Ch, sh, t, r, qu.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yes.
So cheese is ch.
Yes.
And jar is r. Now this is shell.
Keep writing, okay?
Okay. And this is skirt.
Yeah.
This is tree.
I thought you were saying tree.
Tree.
This
is quit.
Oh yeah, it's not double T, it's L. Sorry, I made a mistake.
It's okay.
Yeah, it's quilt. Mommy made a mistake.
I said quit. Quit, I said.
It's not quit. It's quilt.
I thought it quilt, but I thought I was wrong.
Can you fix this? Yeah. Write L here, yeah.
This is how I fix things. I make it human.
Yeah, it's okay. Chalo.
Double.
No, baby.
Like this. There you go. Okay. This
is Quan. It's queen.
Oh, my. What did you tell me? my.
You were almost there.
But this was almost there. Okay, I'll do this myself.
Okay.
Tree.
Where is R, Shono?
Tree the number. Tree.
Yeah, you already wrote that tree. Yes.
Again, mistake.
No, it's teeth. It's right.
This is.
Yeah. We can either use them in the beginning or at the end.
Okay. Or in the middle.
Yep.
Flower. Easy. Sheep.
Yep.
Okay, this is stick. Stick.
Do we have?
I know.
And
I'll take a stick. Store.
No, baby, we don't have IR. Do we have IR here? But we have AR. So what it can be?
It has AR here, so can I write that now? No.
Yeah.
Star. I did not think of that.
That's okay. Chia, be careful with the pencil, Shonu.
Okay. Chicken.
Yep.
Out of the animal, out of the food. My favorite.
Okay.
Okay. No. Chick. No, I'll think, okay?
Okay.
Quack.
Yes.
Quack, quack, the duck.
Yep.
I guess it's duck. Quack.
Yeah.
I knew it. Go have the duck make some quack, 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 quack. Okay, bat. And this is what do we do when we go outside here? And this is chain. Okay, this is scooter. E-R. Oopsie. Can I tell you something about my eraser?
Yeah.
It's that on Valentine's Day, one of my friends came with it.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Good. There. Mm. Now this is... I'll guess, okay?
Okay. You don't have to guess. Check it carefully.
Okay.
Yeah.
Cart!
Yep.
I know the spelling of it. You might have to help. For scar, C-A-R, then T.
Cool.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Next worksheet is what comes next. I shared this worksheet in my Instagram stories and many of you were asking me for this worksheet. So it's a very basic worksheet, like look at the pattern, draw the next item in the pattern. So as you can see, I made few patterns here using different color crayons and she had to follow the pattern. Like for this, I drew till here and she had to draw this tree. Then again, I made few triangles, like this is blue, red, orange, blue, red, and she made this orange triangle. Next, for butterflies, few shapes and flowers. These kind of worksheets are very engaging and most of the kids like to draw and color, so they will definitely enjoy doing these kind of worksheets.
Can you read it for me?
Yeah. What comes next? Look at the big pattern. Draw the next item in the pattern. Door, big door, small door, tree, big door, small door. What comes next? Tree.
Cool. You have to draw it, then color it, okay?
So this is the last worksheet for today's daily practice video. I hope you got some new ideas from today's video, and if you found today's video helpful, then please give this video a big thumbs up and do subscribe to our channel for more such videos. Thank you so much everyone for watching.